Here's another trade secret. I'm going to show you how to make a hollandaise sauce for your Sunday brunch poached egg. So first of all, I have got my clarified butter, which basically means I've taken unsalted butter, warmed it up so it melts, drained off the whey that sits at the bottom and those little crusty pieces that sit on top. So I've now got pure golden clarified butter. A couple of egg yolks, just cracked into a bowl, and then using a really bouncy balloon whisk over a pot of warm water. Add my lemon juice, which is the acidity that brings that sauce into balance. And it's just a case of whisking this egg yolk and lemon over this water bath. So it's light and foamy. It's what we call a savillon. If you add too much heat, you'll start to scramble the eggs. Not enough, and it won't become light and fluffy. See how thick that's become? This is almost ready. Just a little longer, because when I lift the whisk up with my smooth and creamy egg yolks on it, it should fall in one consistent ribbon. Just like that. Next step, this clarified butter can now be added a little at a time. And as you whisk, it emulsifies the butter along with the egg yolks. Now, the more butter you add, the thicker it becomes. So you just want to add enough to get to that perfect coating thickness. And then it's just a case of simply adjusting the seasoning with a little salt. I like to use white pepper because I don't want to see those black specks from the ground black pepper. And that white pepper has a wonderful little bit of a fiery heat to it. That, in my opinion, is a perfect hollandaise sauce. Rich, creamy, decadent and dreamy. Just look at this. Over my brunch favorite, egg Florentine. Muffin, a little spinach or wilted greens, a little smoked salmon, a perfectly poached egg, a pinch of cayenne pepper, and a sprinkling of chives. That, my friends, is how you make a hollandaise.